अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप दैट यू आर गुड एंड डूइंग वेल एट योर होम्स एंड आई होप दैट यू हैव रिवाइज्ड एंड लिसन टू प्रीवियस लेक्चर केयरफुली. सो इफ यू रिमेंबर द प्रीवियस लेक्चर एंड इफ यू हैव लिसनड एंड वॉच्ड माय प्रीवियस लेक्चर, यू शुड नो दैट वी हैड डिस्कस्ड इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर अबाउट आवर स्पाइन. वी हैड डिस्कस्ड दैट द पार्ट ऑफ द स्केलेटन दैट इज द मोस्ट ईजिली फेल्ट बाय टच इज the spine. When we touch our back side, we can feel the spine inside our body. The spine is unique and it is made up of 33 bones altogether, and those bones are called vertebra. Vertebras are the bones that form the spine, and they are formed in the shape of a ring. And the importance of spine, that the spine holds the body upright and it allows the body to twist and bend in different positions. Okay, so in this lecture we are going to discuss about different other parts of our body, other bones of our body, because we are discussing skeleton, and a skeleton is divided into different parts. Our body is divided into different parts. Our body consists of muscles and bones and skeleton. So we are discussing about spine, which is present, which is this backbone. And now today we are going to discuss about ribs. So the ribs are the chest bones that act as a cage to protect the center part of the body. It is located just beneath the heart. And begin by taking deep breaths so you can easily feel your ribs. Place your fingers at the bottom of your rib to feel the sides and front of your chest. The ribs appear more visible through the skin when seen on a thinner person. So the rib, if you just place your hands at the bottom of your ribs to feel the sides and front of your chest. So if you put your hand on your chest, you can feel the ribs. You can feel the ribs inside your body. Okay, so basically the ribs, they protect the heart. Okay. So they protect this center part of the body, which is the heart. So if you can touch your chest and you can feel the ribs. So the ribs, these are the ribs you can see in the pixel in this picture. These are the ribs, and they protect the heart, and they protect the everything that is present between the in the middle of the our chest. So basically they protect the heart. You should remember that the rib cage, this is called rib cage, they protect the heart and the liver and the lungs. Okay, so you can touch them. If you touch your heart, you can see this heart thing. These are ribs. These are called ribs. So so now the ribs keep very important parts of the body safe, such as the lungs, heart and liver. So all the parts in our body, the most important parts in our body, the two important organs inside human body are brain and the heart. So these, because if they stop functioning, then the person dies. So in order to protect these two very important organs of the body, Allah Almighty has created bones that protect our main organs. Just like skull, it protects our brain. So if you touch your head, you're going to feel the skull. You can't feel your head. You can't feel your brain. So if you touch your head, you're going to feel skull. The skull, it protects the heart. It protects the brain. Similarly, if you put your hand on your chest, you're going to feel this hard bones inside you. These are called rib cage. And they protect the heart. And also they protect the lungs, through which we breathe, and the liver. Okay, so liver makes blood. सो ऑल दीज थिंग्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ आर बॉडी. सो अल्लाह इज क्रिएटेड आर बॉडी सो ब्यूटिफुली एंड सो टेक्निकली दैट एवरी थिंग इज प्रोटेक्टेड विद द हेल्प ऑफ आर स्केलेटन. सो आर स्केलेटन इट डज नॉट ओनली गिव द टेक्स्चर द पोस्चर एंड इट डज नॉट ओनली हेल्प अस मूव एंड गिव्स फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी टू बॉडी ऑल्सो इट प्रोटेक्ट्स द इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द बॉडी जस्ट लाइक रिब्स दे प्रोटेक्ट द हार्ट. There is a left and right side to the rib cage which are identical to one another. So as you can see in this picture, this is rib cage. This is just like a cage. Okay. So this is the right side and this is the left side and they are similar to each other. They are not different. Identical means that they are different. They are not differently made. They are similar as you can see in this picture. Many people commonly have an average of 12 pairs of ribs on each side of the rib cage. So these are total 12 pairs means that one side has 12 of these. So if you count these they are going to be 12 and if you count these they are going to be 12. So together they are going to make 24. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So it's some of it is blurred and you can't see. You can just check, find the pictures of ribs, proper image of ribs on the internet and you can count. So each side of the rib cage has 12 pair of ribs. So these are ribs, okay? These are ribs. The 12 plus 12 is equals to 24 ribs altogether. There are unique cases where some people are born with more or less ribs compared to the average person. So normally if a person is healthy or if a person does not have any illnesses or if he's not ill or sick, then a healthy person has 12 pairs of ribs on both sides. But there are some people who are not that healthy and they are born with complications and they have some sort of problems inside them. They are unhealthy, they are not properly, you know, they are not healthy in a sense that their organs are not developed properly. So an average person, a normal healthy person will have 24 ribs altogether, but it is possible that people are born with one or more. There can be more, one or two or more, and there can be less as well, but they can still survive. They will have some problems, but that doesn't mean they are going to die. So normal person has 24 ribs altogether. All 24 ribs are connected from the back to the spine and are joined by the thoracic vertebrae. We have discussed thoracic vertebrae in the previous lecture. I'm just going to show you the picture of it. This is thoracic vertebra. They are found below the cervical vertebra in the spine and it consists of 12 bones. Okay, this is the 12 bones of the thoracic, and the rib cage is present here in this part, okay, in the front part. So this is the spine and this is thoracic vertebra and the ribs are present in front of it. Okay, so it is written that all 24 ribs are connected from the back to the spine and are joined by the thoracic vertebra. The sternum is a very strong bone. It is located at the front of the chest and is attached to the first 7 pairs of the ribs. Okay, this bone is called the sternum. And they are saying that the sternum, it is a very strong bone and it is located at the front of the chest. As you can see in this picture that it is located, it's strong, it's stronger than rib cage and it is located in the front. And it is attached to the first 7 pairs. So not all the rib cages are joined by the sternum, only the first seven are joined. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this is sternum. These are ribs and they are attached to the sternum. So only the first 7 pairs are attached, the ribs are attached to the sternum. Okay. So The sternum is a very strong bone. It is located at the front of the chest, as you can see in this picture, and is attached to the first 7 pairs of the ribs, which helps secure them in place. So because of that, these as you can see, they are connected to these, the ribs cage are connected to the sternum. So they don't get displaced. They are placed in one place. They are secured in one place. So they don't get imbalanced or they don't move out of shape. So because Allah Almighty has created human being in such a way that the sternum is it secures the all the ribs in one place. The next 3 pairs of ribs are connected to the upper ribs and are held by the cartilage. So basically sternum, it gives protects all the rib cages. So because of it, the ribs are joined together. The first 7 are joined to the sternum, but the next 3 pairs of ribs are connected to the upper ribs. So they are connected to the upper ribs. As you can see, these 1, 2, 3, they are connected to the upper ribs in this part also. So are held by the cartilage. So they are held by the cartilage. The floating ribs are the last 2 pairs of ribs, and they are not joined with the sternum or the upper ribs. It is also connected and secured from back to the spine. Okay, so they are connected from the back to the spine, as you can see in this picture. Let me show you. These are the rib cages. These are the rib cages. Now you can see that there is this sternum, and the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 pairs are connected to this, and these last, they are connected to the spine. So these are thoracic curve, these are thoracic vertebrae, and these are connected to this part, the spine. Okay, thoracic vertebrae and ribs. So this all are ribs, and they're connected to thoracic vertebrae of the spine. So the ribs, they are divided into 3 sections basically. So the first the first 7 pairs of the ribs, they are connected to the sternum, and the next 3 pairs of the rib are connected to the upper ribs when they are held by the cartilage, and the next last 2 pairs of the ribs, they are floating and they are not joined by the sternum, and they are connected to the spine. So this is how our ribs are divided by Allah Almighty. Now you understand, students, that our ribs basically, they have 24 ribs altogether, 12 pairs on each side. There is a strong bone sternum in between them, which secures them at one place. The rib cage protect important part of the body, such as lungs, heart and liver, and the ribs, they are connected to the thoracic vertebrae of the spine. So I hope that you have understood, and I hope that you have not any problem. You're not going to have any problem in understanding the lecture. And I'm going to see you in the next lecture. If you still have any problems, or if you are still not able to understand, then you can tell me. I'm going to explain in more details. So you should read your book. You should open your book. All this is present in your book. We are doing chapter number 2, and you can open it, you can read it, and you can also search for more pictures from the internet. Okay, so till then, take care and Allah Hafiz, and I'm going to see you in the next lecture. Allah Hafiz.